Something happened tonight, something bad. Our husbands aren't coming back. We're on our own.
I enjoyed the fact that this is, told from the intention of women and from the point of view of women, but it's also a heist film with emotion. It makes it quite unique, doesn't it?
Yes. I think that it's like I asked Steve when we first started. I said, what would make someone perform a heist? I mean, seemingly normal people. I said, because if I were decimated in my life, I wouldn't steal a toothbrush, all right? But what he created in this was he made it so that they had no other choice. You either, it's the famous line from Shawshank Redemption, you either get busy living or get busy dying. They got busy living.
Now, the best thing we have going for us is being who we are.
Why?
Because no one thinks we have the balls to pull this off.
Seeing it from the point of view of those female leads was quite thrilling. So you girls together forming this ensemble must have been a thrilling time as well.
I work with guys all the time. I'm surrounded by men all the time. And the sets, I mean, it's great. I love the boys, but, you know, there is this one thing, you know, that you can speak to women without speaking. And that's a beautiful, you know, element that I never had before until I worked on this film. You know, waking up every day and having all this different range of talent. The matriarch environment was refreshing for me. I'd never experienced anything like that before. I want more.